having braces is a painful thing and eating hard foods can be a struggle, so that's why I want to show you some really good recipes. The first one is a peanut butter banana food. I just cut it a banana and I will add some peanut butter, about half a teaspoon, and I will add on top a slice of banana. In a small bowl, I will mix some coconut oil with cacao powder, but if you don't want to make this harder, you can obviously melt some normal chocolate. And I'm just adding this parchment paper, and now I will add the banana inside and I will put it on this parchment paper. I repeated these steps because I wanted more of these bites, and I left those little things in the fridge for about 2 hours, and now it's time to eat this yummy healthy snack. A lunch or a dinner idea perfect if you wear braces is some boiled sweet potatoes. It's so easy to have a quick and healthy recipe. As I've said, I will boil the sweet potatoes, and now I'm adding 2 cups of water. And I will let the sweet potatoes to boil. After they are boiled, I'm adding some rosemary and garlic powder. And I will let them boil for 5 minutes. Now that our sweet potatoes are done, I will add this on a plate. And I'm serving them with some Greek yogurt. Recently, smoothies are my favorite things to drink in the morning, and I want to show you a really good smoothie idea. For this, I've used coconut milk, a frozen banana, a tablespoon peanut butter, and half a teaspoon vanilla extract. And if you want, you can also add some ice cubes, blend everything. And pour it in a glass. I've also added on top 3 slices of banana. And some maple syrup, but if you don't have maple syrup, you can also use some honey. And let's show you the next recipe. For this one, I'm adding in a blender some frozen blueberries. And now that it's a liquid composition, I will show you how you can use it. In a plastic cup, I'm adding a low-fat Greek yogurt. And now I'm adding the blueberry juice. And again, Greek yogurt. This is the easiest recipe, and it's a healthy breakfast idea that you can enjoy. Here is another lunch dinner idea. For this one, I've used a small onion, 1 medium potato, and a clove of garlic. In a medium saucepan, I put water to boil and put the potato, onion, and garlic. Thank you. After 10 minutes, I put the broccoli, about a cup, and I will let 10 more minutes. Check with a fork if they're ready, and now I'm going to blend everything to make a soup. If you like it creamier, don't add too much water. You are going to see that I've added a little too much water, but I kind of like it because I want it more liquid, and if you are wearing braces, you are going to like it more if it's liquid instead of creamy. Now it's time to serve this broccoli creamy soup, but last but not least, I'm going to add about a teaspoon of olive oil. Some parmesan, about a teaspoon or half a tablespoon. Some pepper and salt. And now enjoy it. Here is the healthiest chocolate mousse I've ever made, and you have to make it as soon as possible. You will only need 1 rib avocado, 1/2 cup cacao powder, 1/2 cup milk, 1/2 cup honey, and 1 teaspoon vanilla extract. Use a blender for this recipe to make it easier. I forgot to mention that you don't have to wear braces for trying these recipes because these are perfect for everyone. Also, I will mention the recipe in the description box. And after adding all the ingredients that I've mentioned before, I'm just going to put the lid and start to blend this composition. Now that it's done, just look how beautiful it is. I actually really want to eat this chocolate mousse right now, but you know, I think I'm going to make more chocolate mousse using this recipe because it's amazing. And for extra flavor, I added more cacao powder, and basically that's all I did to have this yummy, healthy, sweet craving, if you can call it like this, and a healthy idea if you're wearing braces. So thank you so much for watching. I really hope you guys like this video. If you want to see more videos like this, don't hesitate to comment down below, and if you're going to try any of this recipe, send me some pictures on Instagram, and I'm going to see you next week. Bye guys.